Where there is discord, may we bring harmony. Where there is error, may we bring truth.
He concludes that Iraq has chemical and biological weapons. That Saddam has continued to produce them.
I really think tuition fees are wrong.